To use the pepper ball pepper grinder, first rotate the base from the small dot to the large dot, or vice versa, to adjust the coarseness. And then to use, squeeze the handles to grind. And to refill, it's very easy. You just twist the handles. And there you go. And just replace by going in the opposite direction. And to use the salt ball salt grinder, do exactly the same thing.